You have only 6 more hours left in the month of trading, of course, 6.5 as of tomorrow. S&P is still set to be up about 1% for the month, so still pretty encouraging returns. And I know that many are hyper focused on Nvidia and today's failure to really break out as expected. I would just simply say there was no meaningful technical deterioration in the shares. It was down a few percent by the close.